interfering and he's doing his job.
Amen.
He's a great minister of our church.
Amen.
And we honor you.
Amen.
He knows how to tap anointing.
Mm-hmm.
And so, as I was preparing my program, today, he came so early at a strategic time. I said, before you go, want to have an all-night impartation with you. I cannot stop this invitation, just as Elisha asked Elijah, because PIWC is in my DNA. It is in my DNA. You can't take it out of me. It's part and parcel of me. And I love it so much. I love the PI so much that when he said it, I said, well, you've asked a higher thing. But it shall be granted.
Amen.
May the Lord bless you.
Amen.
I want to thank our national deacon and our executives. He's such a marvelous, youngest national deacon in the whole of Europe.
Amen.
He's so effective. And we have dynamic leaders. PI, I love you.
Amen.
All the presiding, all the elders, all the businesses, and even, you see, Amama Grace, age is just a number.
Amen.
She is so current in her life.
Amen.
That I always see her and give glory.
Amen.
To God for her life.
Amen.
She is here with us. Amama Grace, God bless you. Youth leaders, and you know, we. I also have one sister. I can't finish preaching without mentioning her name. She's been such supportive. I'm talking about Dignes Emilia.
Yeah.
Put your hands together. God bless you. And just as Papa Doc mentioned before. Our minister, I want to invite Mina, Tante Mina, Tamina. Just come and minister one song.
Amen.
And then I preach.
Amen.